Now at 10, an outpouring of support for Bills player DeMar Hamlin, who remains in critical condition after cardiac arrest. His family speaking out.
Plus, a Tesla plunges 250 feet off a cliff. The man behind the wheel, a doctor from Pasadena, now under arrest for attempted murder. His wife and two children were inside.
And more heavy rain, strong winds, and the threat of mudslides are on the way to Southern California when the latest atmospheric river is expected to arrive. Now on the News at 10. Good evening, I'm Cher Calvin.
And I'm Pedro Rivera, in for Micah Ohlman. NFL fans across the country are showing their support tonight for Buffalo Bills player DeMar Hamlin, who remains in critical condition one day after he collapsed on the field during Monday Night Football.
Tonight, Hamlin's family is expressing gratitude and asking that fans keep their 24-year-old in their prayers as he struggles to recover. Hamlin was rushed to the hospital after suffering cardiac arrest during last night's game against the Bengals. The game was stopped and later postponed.
KTLA's Mary Beth McDade is following the latest on Hamlin's condition. She joins us now with what we're learning tonight.
Well, Pedro and Cher, Hamlin's uncle says that his nephew is not breathing on his own and suffered damage to his lungs. He also says that Hamlin had to be resuscitated twice, once on the field and then again when he got to the hospital. And that's where football fans continue to gather and pray for Hamlin and his family.
Right now, they're just trying to get him to breathe better. He's on a ventilator to help him with.